Set the gene smooth option to 0 for default gene windowing. Default gene windowing is only long enough to suppress clicks, not long enough to have any other audible effect. Set to 1 for a more pronounced windowing of genes. At low gene size settings, enabling this behavior results in slight fading out slash in when looping. With smaller genes, it results in a different, more liquid microsound texture.
I'm